Sony cameras are hands down popular devices for their photography capabilities, and professionals like us use them a lot, but sometimes shooting a video with a Sony camera gets converted into an RSV file, or worse, they are corrupted or lost. Now, this situation is something that I have faced recently and thought of teaching you how to recover Sony RSV file. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you treat the subscribe button by clicking on it and tapping off the notification bell. What is an RSV file? RSV is a file type that Sony cameras save if the camera crashes. Generally, these files are saved as MXF, but instead they are saved as RSV, and since RSV files are RAW files, opening these files will be a lot of struggle and you will need to recover and repair the RSV file in the first place. How to recover Sony RSV file? If those RSV files are deleted and you want to recover them, we'll be using the best data recovery software, which is nothing but AnyRecover. Apart from recovering more than RSV files, it can also recover more than 1000 file types. On top of that, you can even repair photos and videos. It's a feature-packed tool which makes it the best data recovery software that is available. So check the video description to download AnyRecover to try it for free. And we have a special YouTube discount for the licenses just for you. After downloading and installing AnyRecover, run the application. Then, click on PC and hard drive recovery, and after that select the SD card or the location where you have lost your RSV files. Now AnyRecover will scan your location for your RSV files. Once the process completes, select the files that were lost and click on the recover button. Next, you will need to select the location where you want to paste in your recovered RSV files, and that's pretty much it. Now, after recovery, if you're not able to open the RSV files, then most probably the file is corrupted or damaged. For that, we'll have to repair the video file. And even for the repair process, we'll be using AnyRecover again. So, you can see that this is a multifunctionality tool. Now, open AnyRecover and click on Repair Corrupted Files. And click on Video Repair. Next, browse and select your corrupted video. And finally, click on the repair button, and that's it. Quick and easy, right? Make sure you use the 10% discount code to get the license, which is nothing but ARYT0110, which you can find in the video description and channel homepage. It's easy, just paste in the code ARYT0110 in the I have a coupon area to receive the discount. So now you can recover the RSV files as well as repair them. A one-stop solution. This offer is available for a limited 1 week time, so make sure you act fast. Well, in this way, you can recover Sony RSV files quickly. Make sure you follow each and every method carefully, and if you face any issue, then do contact us in the comment box down below or join the Discord server where we discuss everything about AnyRecover. Well, that's pretty much it for this video. Have a great day, and I'll see you next time.